This is Daniel Ritchie with Tampa Bay Pullman. I'm just camera down the line. You're about to see negative. And we're showing how far we've camered. We've cleaned out the line with a K60. And we're going to get the footage over to Colby, the property owner, property management group. You can see a drop here. It's not a big deal. We're coming back. This has a belly in it. That's why they keep having issues every year. The belly is about 20 feet, 11 feet on one side, 8 feet on the other, so 19 to be exact. So 20 feet of pipe that is not falling. So when solids hit it, it seems to collect, and that's where you create the problem of them having blockages. Back now. There you have a Y that Y's in right there. And then we're about to go underwater. And there we are. In the bottom here. Bless me. You can see the bottom here. There's water holding. And there's a connection that's been put in wrong. Right there. That's why. Alright.